I mean, in 10 years' time, you see all kinds of weird stuff. In 10 years.
There's about 35 people living here right now. You can hear the wind blow. You don't have to feel it.
The closest town from here is 30 miles away. A speck of time here, you know.
I love it here. The horns honking, helicopters flying over, you know, and here it's quiet.
You know, people who live in a place like this have come from somewhere to get away from something.